You can give him a big round of applause for the game that's having today. It's Joe Owens. We score from Motherwell, number 24, Danny Johnson.
Well, Jordan, how do you feel after such an emotional day?
Yeah, great turnout, first of all. You know, supporters come out in numbers today. A little bit of a decent big crowd of them too, you know. So it's a great day, and say we got the rally, and, you know, more about a good outfit, you know, and build us up towards the Champions League games.
Was it offside? Did he spoil your party?
Well, I had a wee word with Leno, and he says he was sorry, but no, listen, third decision to make it, the third decision to make it. I was there to put the ball in that. Unfortunately, it was offside, so we were starting to move.
And how were Motherwell as a test leading up the Champions League qualifying?
Yeah, they're a full-time team. You know, it's going to maybe be tougher with Ludacrits, you know, but it's a good match regarding their belt. And as I said, boys got a good hour, and it was good fitness. They were in Monday and Wednesday mornings now training, so it's all built up for the Ludacrits game.
And the message then to your testimonial committee and what they've done for you this year?
Yeah, definitely, you know, there's a lot of boys that have a lot of work in behind the scenes. You know, Davey Downs, Bill Porter, Danny and Michelle, you know, put a lot of work in behind the scenes, you know, so things like this today wouldn't happen without them, and as I say, I'd like to thank them all for their support throughout the year.
And then just a message for the supporters as well for their support?
Yeah, as I say, they come out in the numbers every week. It's a family club, it's a club that they've looked after me well, and they're learning numbers every week, and like I said, they're a great bunch.
Well deserved, Jordan. Thank you very much.